Hi friends, good morning. Any guesses? Who is this famous person? Yeah, he is a Brahmananda. He is the best comedian in India. And he also won the Guinness Book of Record for acting a comedian. In all movies, he is acted as a comedian in 1000 movies. Can any guesses what my topic is? Yeah, I am going to tell about smile. This is Manohar from Mech. Smile, I plays a key role in importance of to determine any person. Smile is a first impression to determine any person, and it plays a key role and in a clinical assessment. Why do you smile? By positivity, that means more you smile, better to speak, feel relaxation. By smile, we are relaxation so much. Joy, it is an expression of joy. Health benefits of smile. Live long. Friends who don't know that, by smiling, we are added 7 years long in your life. Pain threshold, that means we are reducing pains from your body parts. And we are more success. On average smiles, we have more success in your life. Why do you smile? Like the tight lipped smile. That means like this type of smiles, it shows we are secret, we are hiding some secrets. Sneeze, that means one side smile. That means this smile. Girls take a selfie like this. That means they are secret, they are worthless and it is not real. And raj of mind, that means it is joyful. Everybody saw the Sankata the MBBS movie? Who is he? Yeah, he smiles louder and he listens to any sad news or good news. He smiles loud. Can anybody guess why he smiles? Yeah, he relaxes himself by smiling. We are also like this. We don't know BPs and tensions. So many things. Difference between fake smile and real smile. Fake smile means it mimics someone's. And real smile means in your face we have 5 to 53 muscles or small movement in your face. How many times a day will you smile? Children smile 400 per day and adults smile 20 per day and happy people smile 25 per day. Friends, do you know World Smile Day? Which date we are celebrating? In October, first Friday we are celebrating World Smile Day. It is connected from 1963 and it is initiated by Harvey Bell. Friends, my conclusion is life is so short. So stop each day with positive thinking and keep smile every day. Thank you. Any queries? Don't please ask me questions.